I think my son and I's favorite activity to do together is to listen to music. We love music. Our favorite genre of music is rap music. Our favorite type of rap music is ignorant rap music. The dumber, the better. Like, if you can rhyme titties with titties, I'll buy your whole collection. Just keep it coming, Juicy J. God, I love Juicy J. If you don't know who Juicy J is, he's a 40-year-old rapper, which in itself is a major accomplishment. From Memphis, Tennessee, who only raps about smoking weed, drinking lean, and fucking college girls. And he's won an Oscar. What have you done with your life? Juicy J once gave out a $50,000 college scholarship to the girl who could twerk the best. Juicy J is the black Willy Wonka. But it can be difficult getting your friends into rap music if they don't already enjoy it, because rappers can make weird first impressions. Like, one of my favoritest of songs starts with the line, "And I probably fucked your bitch." That's a horrible way to introduce yourself. I guess I'll put this cheese plate back in the fridge. And I was just trying to be a good host. But I see you already helped yourself. My favorite part about that line is that it starts with "and." Which means he had something much more salacious to say. And they removed it from the song. So it must have been insane. Thought about it for a while. Think it must have been something like this. "Hey, DJ. Oh, I think it's about time we let them know. I'm not ashamed. I love my life. I do what I want, when I want, and I fear no man, because I keep God on my side. I fuck dogs." "And I probably fucked yo bitch." Applause is the proper reaction. That's a very well-written joke. If you did not applaud, you got caught up in the dog fucking.
And that says more about you than me.
Ha ha ha.